November race here was his best as a two-year-old. He's come back. I just watching him train and gallop and breeze here. He likes this track. You know, you can see it just in the way he's moving. We were playing catch up a little bit with the Tampa Derby. We got that race under his belt to move forward for the Arkansas Derby, and I think that race is moving forward again. So if he keeps progressing, you know, I'm hoping, you know, Saturday's going to be his best race.